too. Two young lovers with nothing better to do than sit around the house, get high and watch. Oh. And here's what happened when they decided to cut loose. They headed down to Pueblo El Paso. I swear they ran into a great big hassle. Billy Joe shot a man while robbing his castle. Bobby Sue took the money and run.
You beat up the car so fucking bad, I don't know if I want to let you drive anymore.
Hey.
Oh, hell, Caps!
Come on!
Down on it. I got a better spot.
Okay, I think we lost.
This thing's going 120, no problem. Jesus, this is a good old engine.
I think we lost him.
Ooh, see that drift?
I'm here. I hide it in the hangar. Okay, cut. What? Right. What the fuck? You really gotta learn to how fucking drive. God damn it.
I didn't drive Dodge Chargers from the 60s. I drove boats, man. You know? I drove the USS Annapolis or whatever that stupid state's called.
But goddamn, where the fuck they get an Impala? And I didn't know they still use those things in the police.
Yeah, I guess it's his own car. I don't know.
Goddamn.
Man, it's perfect for hiding. Foggy out.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, this is a good old engine, though.
Yeah, let's hope they don't fucking find us here.
Yeah. Here, you want to go hide it in the bigger hangar?
No, I got to call him, Bubba on the CV.
Yep. I'll talk to him. Me.
The lost sheep. Are you out there?
I'm doing good. It looks like I was like driving on the road. Roscoe went down 68. I don't know where.
Okay, you may want to come down to the airport. We're hiding out here. You know they may come after you next. You never fucking know. And we all know Roscoe's gay. He may fuck your ass.
I mean, I'm already fine with that, but I'm probably gonna fuck their ass.
Okay, just get your ass down here.
All right.
Shepherd out.